Well, Bobby Mackey's Music World is now celebrating 34 years of being a popular nightclub, serving up music, dancing, and good times. But the popular bar also has a history of being haunted. And joining me now is the owner himself, Bobby Mackey, to tell us all about this. Now, I know we were just talking about whether or not you've had any personal experience, but after 34 years, you yourself have never had a problem with any spirits haunting you.
I really don't believe any of it, but
you don't.
But a lot of people do.
Now, why don't you believe it if it's happened to so many people?
I don't know. It's just one of those things I can't connect with. But people come from everywhere to investigate, and of course, Ghost Adventures has been there several times and filmed shows on it.
Yeah.
And Zach Bagans called me, and he's one of the hosts of the show. And,
right.
He called me and wanted me to write a song for him. He put together a new CD.
Okay, so the title of the song is titled
Poor Pearl, Poor Girl.
Okay, so explain to people at home who Pearl Bryan, I believe is her last name.
Pearl Bryan.
Who was she?
She was beheaded in 1896, and at least her boyfriend and a friend of his killed her and beheaded her. They were dental students at UC.
Okay, and she was pregnant, I understand,
and
they didn't want her to have the baby.
Right, and it happened just like 5 minutes from the nightclub, actually in Southgate, and the site of where the nightclub is was a slaughterhouse at the time.
Okay.
And so her head was never found, so it was believed that they had disposed of it at the slaughterhouse.
And that's why.
And that's why
people have
seen a headless girl.
That's so scary. So people have been at your bar, nightclub, and have had these experiences of possibly seeing a headless body.
People have said that. And strange things, people tell me stories all the time, but I don't pay attention to it. It's all about the music for me.
Yeah.
And when Zach called me to asked me to write the song, he gave me some guidelines, and I wrote Poor Pearl, Poor Girl.
And I'm assuming it's a sad song.
Well, you know, it's about poor Pearl, poor girl lay dead upon the ground.
Yeah.
Poor Pearl, poor girl, her head was never found.
And isn't it interesting that after 34 years, this doesn't spook people, it doesn't keep people away,
that people want
to come check it out.
It's amazing because it is about the music, and when the dance floor is full on Friday and Saturday night,
mm-hmm.
people are not thinking about that.
They want to have fun.
You know, they will take the tour. They'll go to the basement.
Right.
But it's just all in fun. Of course, it's a wild month, being Halloween month right now. People come from everywhere.
So real quick, Bobby, where can people check out the song? I believe it drops tomorrow.
Yeah, it's going to be released tomorrow, I guess. And,
okay.
And it's all full. Zach's got the CD all full of songs from different places they have visited that were haunted.
Gotcha.
Necrofusion is the name of the,
Necrofusion.
The CD.
Okay.
And your websites and all that stuff.
All right. Well, Bobby Mackey, thank you so much
thank
for
you.
Joining us.
Nice
we appreciate
to be with
your time. And again, that song drops tomorrow, as they say. Well, just a